David Klein was diagnosed with a brain tumor. Brenda Holroyd was diagnosed with high blood pressure. And Kyoko Hayashi almost went blind. David, Brenda, and Kyoko have one thing in common. A doctor of optometry first discovered their conditions during a routine eye exam. Eye exams do more than determine if you see well. They're also a crucial way to protect your overall health. Make an appointment today. Brought to you by Nikon Eyeglass Lenses and Coatings and BC Doctors of Optometry.